Peggy's has really put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander, but this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him. An extra pair of socks, no matter what. You never know when you'll need to keep your feet warm or just make an impromptu ball gag. Before the piggies got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert. I did it here once. Looks different during the day. Up in these parts, and truth be told, I'd be okay with seeing the whole place burn down. Like overkill. We get it! You're terrifying! Only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest. So Jacob's kidnapping people, locking them in cages, and forcing them to do whatever he says? Don't sound so bad to me. And booze are getting scarce. It ain't right. Stashes I like are the kind you sit on.
You're that crazy fool what been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh? You a registered voter? Don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
I wish this sun would go down. I look better under low light.
All day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, me, Ghost, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuckity fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to getting this truck back. Step 1, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered. Step 2, pray for someone else. Oh, shit. Shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, we gonna be real impressed, dude. She's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try to love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place. Friend of mine's a prepper. He's all end of the world's just the beginning. And one time he showed me his bunker and it was just wall-to-wall cans of spam.
Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble.
Monkey King, whose art in heaven, you have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please come down from your heavenly vine and do something. Buckets of soup and holes in his
Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for coat.
Against me at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. Get moving.
all agree to never use the word discharge when we're talking about weapons? Actually, let's just forget that word altogether. Man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
Joseph has other ideas. and he wants to talk to you, so that's what you're gonna do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
The herd. Keep moving. Watch your time.
Call the herd!
Time ticking.